Hey y'all, welcome back to some Resident Evil 3. We got Carlos here, Jill's pregnant, we brought her to the hospital, Nemesis dropped some baby juice in her, we gotta get it out. That's where we're at right now, and that's what we're about to fucking do. Let's get it going. Alright, hospital map should be right out here. Dope. Still don't know. Search for. We gotta find an audio cassette. That's right. Alright. Let's check in the staff room here. I feel like there's about to be some bullshit. What a mess. Yeah, I see. Liquor. Claw marks. We tried. Something's coming. I just want to make sure. Not trying to be rude or anything, you know. Simple lock. What do we got here? Taken off hospital grounds. Oh, wait a minute. The key card to the locker room has gone missing. Somewhere in the courtyard. Great. Oh. Courtyard. It's gonna be downstairs. All right, we can. That motherfucker busting through the ceiling. Try and check out the rest. This floor. Oh, you know some bullshit's gonna come under there. Let's check the nurse's station, shall we? Sounds like some bullshit. Sure, that's great. In the treatment room. Okay. Stay down, motherfucker. Just mow through him. Wow, that fucking scared me. Oh shit. The old knife routine got him. Alright. Let's check out in here first. That's all that. Green herb. Get your herbs here. Let's just use it, make ourselves fine. Got a grenade. So it's either that dude laying there, alright, we're not doing that right now. I guess we are doing this right now. Locker room. Unlock that little feller. I'm sure shit's gonna get ridiculous here soon. Gonna be some motherfucking liquors and shit coming up. I know it. All right. Let's go this way first. I think. I think this is the key to that door right there. Discard. Yes. All right, what do we got here? Another flash grenade. There's gotta be something dope in that. Oh shit, bro. That scared the shit out of me. Okay, got an ID card now. Now we can probably get, I think this was the door, or maybe it was that one. I'm just waiting for one to crash down through there. Here it comes. What in the fuck is that? Fuck, hey. Worse than a fucking liquor. Alright. Man, how do we get those open though? We gotta get the fuck up out of here. What's straight ahead? Wait. Let's do this. Nope, can't. Okay. I could hop down on that other side, I think. That phone ringing? Nah. This is the key card, yeah. Let me in. Okay, so I'll still need that. Oh, great, there's more of them. Fantastic. Can't wait. No smoking. Alright. Man, what the fuck? Red hurt. Oh shit. Scared the shit out of me, man. Not cool, bro. Not cool. What are you doing? You suck, man. Anything else? Of course can't unlock that shit. Can unlock that guy. Dope. One grenade. Oh shit. So you think I can grab over here? No. Okay. I have to do this very carefully. Okay, it's already back over there. Go see. Already back over there. Man, this is a shitty way to do it, but whew. Got some more shots off on him that time, though. What's the dealio? Oh, you got me. Oh shit, he's still right there. He's like, nah. Man, this thing gotta be... Ah! He heard my ass coming. Gotta be more. quiet. Man, I hope this fucking thing is about fucking dead, because I don't have any more bullets. What the fuck, man? Wow, he just straight karate chopped that man. Alright. Phew. Oh, there's ammo in there too. Yo, I'm going back for that, because I wasted like almost all of mine on this dipshit. Run. Oh shit. He's fucking chasing me. See you later. That's the way I need to go. So, first off, let us do that. Great. Just great. lost interest. Come on, Janitor Joe. You son of a bitch. I don't have any fucking bullets. Great, a red fucking herb. Not even the least bit helpful. There better be bullets in here. You know? Great, another green herb. I got fucking all these motherfucking herbs and shit. No bullets. I'm gonna save the grenados. Just this one dude. There we go.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan changing waste of a nursing degree.
Of course, I have an engine fire.
Mr. Bard is no more.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Let's see.
There's gotta be a computer, right?
Let Irons know. I am just herbed up to the gills. Won't be needing that. Loaded. Saving you.
This is the RC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am in Tiwtter, where the Valentine's running out. I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth to light that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus.
The T-Virus.
My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase.
They just want to let the world be overrun. Son of a bitch.
Got you all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck!
Ah, oh, punching the computer made it go good.
Is it here?
So that's cool. Vaccine. Alright, let's go abort Nemesis's baby. Is that okay to say? I don't know. What is this? Oh. Anything else in here?
I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Yeah, bro. Better get good, my guy. Alright. So, makeshift sick room. That's where we're going. We're gonna go down. Just go straight. Nah. Oh shit, who would have known? Take this. I found it. I don't know if it's good or not, but we're gonna find out. It's either can't make anything worse.
Come on, this shit better work.
Could take a little nap there.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them. I feel like
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters.
less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system.
Oh, great. We're gonna give this one go, and if we don't get it, that's where we're gonna call it for this episode, and we will take care of it on the next one. So let's see what happens. Yeah. Oh shit, man. Good thing I have all these fucking things, huh? Shit. Ayo. Oh shit, yeah. Oh. You bitch. Bitch. That bad boy. Oh shit, some more ammo. Oh. Uh-huh. Oh shit. Now fucking what, man? Place the detonator where? I feel like that was like a Lethal Weapon, Danny Glover type moment right there. Ballsy motherfucker. Mel Gibson on his shit again. No more Nemesis, baby. Yay. Coronavirus, man. People coughing on you like that.
Where am I? What's going on?
What's happening here? Oh.
I
Oh snap, time to get on going, bitch. Let's go. Great. What kind of goodies do we got in here? Yo, when it comes to her, we're hurting for stuff. Burst model. Set that one to one. Grenade launcher down. Shoddy to the right. Huh. I guess that's all we have room for anyway, huh? Alright then. We're gonna give it a go. See how I like it. Alright, y'all. That is where we're gonna call it for this episode. Nemesis baby aborted. Jill's doing just fine. I hope if you guys enjoyed the episode, please hit like and subscribe. Other than that, I will catch you guys on the next one. B3S out.